then maybe do a demonstration of it. And Bo, you can say afterwards if you want to be on the video. But I want to ask you, maybe, that you...
Yes.
I could play a little bit with you.
Yes, sure.
Yeah. Should we take him here, Paul?
Yeah.
And then afterwards, he will... You can say if you want to have it. I don't know. But now I want to talk about...
I'd rather have it from here.
Yeah. Come here. Close your eyes. Just tuning in. And when he's going to work in a little while, Bo, then we will of course work with him. That's how it is. When somebody gets up in the chair, here we all work. So I don't know if you can find something to work with, but what came up for you? What is the obstacles for you? Is it possible to say?
Yes. To tell you the truth, there are more than one.
Okay. Like,
most likely a lot of, but what comes to me is that I live an ordinary life. I have a family and I go to work every day. One of my obstacles is that I might be the laughing stock of them. I might be somehow ridiculous doing this, believing in this. I might be, I don't know how to say that in English, but persecuted for it or
made a laughing stock.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
It's not quite common.
Let's work a little bit with that one.
Yeah.
Close your eyes and feel that. Feel everybody is laughing at you, avoiding you, since you're weird.
Yeah.
All this whole scenario. And feel what you will have to feel then. What will arise of feelings in you when people start maybe not really being want to be with you, or don't like you, or scared of you, whatever.
It's a loneliness.
Okay.
A deep loneliness.
Keep your eyes closed now. And feel this loneliness.
I'm abandoned.
Yeah, feel it. Feel it in the body. The taste, the smell, the sound. You just want to be intimate with that feeling of being abandoned, being alone. Caught off. Yeah. It's a big one.
It tastes like burning.
Yeah.
Ashes or burnt wood.
Then you stay in that until it's changing. Because all experiences are changing. If you can just experience without labeling. Just experience it in the body. How is it to be so alone and abandoned? Maybe you feel that shrinking in the body, I don't know. Feel it. But keep on feeling. Relaxing into it. It's about being mindful, totally mindful. It's not about finding solutions. That is the everyday mind. No, it's just about meeting it totally. Relaxing into it. Aloneness. Abandonment. Keep your eyes closed and stay in it. And tell me if something happens.
It's a little less.
That's good. And if even if it's changing a little bit, then you're relaxing into this new feeling. Quite something, I feel.
Yeah,
it's very courageous.
It's
great.
I don't know why I feel like leaning.
But you're working very good.
Thank you.
It's good. It's your meditation that makes it possible for you to stay in it now. Encountering, just being intimate with it. Normally we run away or try to explain it away. Now we just experience it. And deeper and deeper. I could hear your belly also say something like this. Good. Loneliness, abandonment. So I'm tempted now to ask you to go even deeper. Leave this layer here now and go deeper. What is the next layer that comes? It can be even more terrible.
Darkness.
What?
Darkness.
Yeah.
Pitch black darkness.
Yeah.
And my whole body is vibrating, you know, like...
Great. Relax into that darkness and the vibration in the body again. Yeah. Oh, I have here. Darkness and the whole body vibrating. Come into this vibration. Talk to me. Yeah. And keep on being intimate. Keep on experiencing. And let it change when it changes by itself. Because all experiences are changing. That's their nature. Yeah. It's opening a little bit now, isn't it? I can feel that. Allow that opening to come true also. Yeah. Oh, that's right. Ah. And can you feel your heart?
Yeah. Lungs.
What?
In the lungs.
Yeah.
Especially in the lungs.
Allow this opening to come through from deep within you. Yeah, let it out. Ha! Ah. Yeah. That's right. Ah, let it come out. Ah! And then just say, I'm an opening.
I'm an opening.
Yeah, I'm not a person, I'm an opening.
I'm an opening.
Yeah, feel that? I'm just a pure opening. Ooh.
Yeah, I'm getting dizzy.
So, yeah, but you are working really strong. I'm just an opening. And feel what happens when you say that.
I feel what's happening.
Feel your heart. And cry. Let the body cry, it's good. That's great, Bob. Just let the body cry. But don't go away, don't go away. Feel it. Can you say what it is?
Something down here. My lungs are better.
Yeah.
My head is, I'm dizzy, you know.
Yeah. Just feel the body. Feel what is in the body. There's something in your belly, feel it. Ah, you're working fine. Just feel the body, feel the lungs, and you just want to get into it and feel it.
It's getting better.
You feeling better?
Yeah.
Okay. And feel your heart a little bit again. And allow this betterness to come out from deep within you, from behind you. It's just waiting. Yeah. The betterness. Yeah. Whatever way you feel it, feel the betterness. It is the sun that starts shining through the clouds. That's what you feel is betterness. Yeah, let it come true. Ah, yeah. Whew, I am a betterness.
I'm a betterness.
It's a non-dual language. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Is there a little letting go now?
Yeah.
Yeah?
It's feel that? It's getting colder.
What?
It's getting colder.
Colder? Uh-huh. Can you feel a little bit of peace?
Yes.
Let it come out. It's been waiting deep inside you to just to shine out. Let it come out. I am peace.
I am peace.
Yeah. That's right. Feel it, be it, stay here. I am peace itself. Because that's the truth. Yeah. Enjoy. Don't think, just feel. Stay here now, and then we try. Now you invite the feeling of loneliness into this peace and see if it can exist then. The feeling of aloneness, invite it into peace and see what happens. Yeah, come in.
Nothing.
No, come into this, let go. Come into this, let go. Yeah, feel it. Just feel you come in. When you do that, there comes an effortless awareness. Yeah. Yeah.
I can look at it.
Yeah, invite it in.
The abandonment.
Invite it in. The feeling of abandonment. Invite it in. Totally. Just like eating a meal. From this place of peace in your heart. The feeling of abandonment. Just invite it in. See if it can exist there.
No.
Yeah.
You cannot.
Feel that space that comes. I am this. I am this space. Yeah. You are touching the source now. There comes an effortless awareness that whatever you invite in here just expands you. Isn't it? Hasn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You become an expansiveness of awareness. There's no duality. Yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's very comfortable.
Yeah.
That's what you're looking for. This extreme comfortability that is just there by itself. And it is so. Now the sun is coming. It's just a sign. Don't think, feel. Whatever you invite in here, just expands you. Because you're awareness. You are not a something. So we went through the impermanence of these different experiences, and we got into a kind of comfortable space, heartful silence. Then you identified with that space and invited the difficulties in here. And my God, I'm just expanding through it. Ah, my Lord.
There's nothing to fear?
No. But it's okay.
Of course.
See if you can get rid of it.
No. I don't know what it is.
You try anyway. Try to push it out, kick it out, get rid of it.
No.
No, because you have to have it to get rid of it. That is the whole secret with Nukuma's trick here. I ask people to try to get rid of it, and they have to have it before they can get rid of it. Yeah, very beautiful. Now you can go on. This is Atmavichara. This is Jaya. This is Advaita. What is it usually called a tower? What is it? Yeah, I don't call it associated inquiry. Yeah. But Vijaya.
I could sit there forever.
You just come here now again and again and again until it comes by itself. One day it just comes by itself. That you cannot even get rid of it. But in the beginning. In the beginning, you have to do your homework when shit hits the fan. Then you get hold of it, sit with it, go down the layers, and I have a little pamphlet out there, 50 kroner. You can get it with this technique I showed you now. That's my Bible. Oh, finish. That is Ramana.
Yeah.
This is a writer. Oh, what is it I usually call it? Vijaya. Oh my God, so clumsy my mind. Paul.
I only know associated with fire.
Is it written in the pamphlet?
No. Yeah, in the beginning. You better go and get it. Great.
Thank you.
Yes. And if you, I will even give you the pamphlet, because it's very important. Yeah. It's very in the beginning.
Vijaya.
Jani. Vijan. Vijan. Jani is wisdom, and Vijan is even expansion of it. Yeah. Can we